This is Harold. Harold is a 3-year-old Chihuahua Dachshund mix. He came from LA, so we don't know too much about his history. He's super sweet. He's had all of his shots. He's been neutered. And he would love to find his forever home. If you'd like to meet Harold, come on down to the Humane Society. This is Pixie. Pixie is a Dachshund Cocker Spaniel mix. You can tell by those crazy cool ears. Pixie came from LA, so we don't know too much about her history either. She has been spayed, she has all of her shots, and she certainly loves Brandon. If you'd like to meet Pixie, come on into the Humane Society. This is Charlie. Charlie is a miniature schnauzer. He's just 2 years old. His owners had to bring him in because they were moving and they couldn't take Charlie with them. He lived with two other schnauzers in his previous home and kids that were 8 and 17. He loves lots of attention. So if you'd like to come meet Charlie, come on down to the Humane Society. This is Corky. Corky's a Chihuahua Shih Tzu mix. He is 5.5 years old, and he has the coolest underbite I've ever seen. He got brought in because there was some problems with the kids in the home. Little kids terrify him, so he's best off with a home that has older kids or no kids at all. If you'd like to meet him, come on into the Humane Society.